Here, I have a 2014 Toyota Sequoia, and to reset that maintenance light, you're going to want to press this button right here. And then when you're trip A, you want to turn off your car. All right, the car's off. And then you want to hold the button and turn on your ignition.
So we'll do that right now.
All right, you see that? I'm holding it, and I turned on the ignition, and I'm still holding it. And now I let it go, and that's it. Now the light should be off.